Hey, Yoko here, so we're going to continue Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. Last checkpoint. Yes. I don't know where it saved, so. Let's see where we are. Okay, we are here. And I can't believe I did not see this stupid thing. So, there's the tape, and the other thing I was missing, wait a minute, where is it? I have to redo that, crud. Okay, I have to go try and pull this back. I wonder if you could get it to knock this over, because it looks like a gold thing up there. I must have to redo the lever. You really can't jump on anything very easy. Okay. So let me go pull the lever. Go ahead and put the tape in so I have to go all the way over there. Yeah, the lever is back up. There.
Well, it finally happened. After years of being ignored, the company actually heard all my complaints.
It's a toy sitting on the toilet. Wow, he's mad. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can. I don't know if it's possible. Maybe. Let's see. See if it'll knock that off. Quick. Quick, get over here. I don't have it very long. Oh, I see it. Can you really not jump up here? Oh, there. How long is my arm? Oh, it doesn't go down that far. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Still seriously think that you should be able to get this. Just because you can get that other gold statue. And that looks like another gold statue. Went the wrong direction. There we go. I guess I didn't have to go around this side. It's over here. Okay. Almost, okay. Maybe. Where's the thing to touch? There it is, okay. Might be off. Okay, it lowered there, but it didn't lower over there. So, okay. Maybe there. Okay, let's see. It still seems like you should be able to get the... Okay, I don't know how he did this. How in the world... Oh, there. Like, I don't know how. But. Not sure how it helps you. Because it can't reach all the way over there. Yeah, nope. I don't know. That is one that gets way missed, so. I'm not sure which way we're supposed to go. I heard something. Okay, so how? Yeah, nope. There's gotta be a trick to this, right? Okay. Whoops. I think I should have gone to see it the other direction. Oh. This is going forever. Stairs. Okay. Not sure if I wanted to do that. Oh, that's creepy. Now let's go back upstairs. Okay, so maybe can I go back and see what was the other direction? Let's see. Oh, did I jump off of them? Oops. Okay, so when Konofi finishes, we'll have her go the other direction. Since I apparently just messed up. I didn't even notice that we jumped down, so okay. No, let's see. Up here.
To be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wag-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs.
Wag-a-Wuggy. Is that gonna open? Open. So instead of whack-a-mole, Wag-a-Wuggy. Oh hell, it's not locked. I wasn't expecting that to open. I need replacement hands. Bucket. Garbage. Doesn't seem to be anything in there. Well, that doesn't look nice. Okay. I'm locked in.
Welcome to Wag-a-Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any
adorable,
one of these
that
holes.
Looks creepy.
If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack.
Okay, so it does go.
That's all.
Here.
Good luck.
Okay. Used to.
So they could be pulled back if they got too close to the children.
Nice.
Have fun.
Okay. Oh my god. It's going to be hard to keep up with all the holes. I hear them. I'm gonna die. Well, I guess I did got it. Oh crap! Ah, okay. This one's gonna be hard. We're almost there. Get up. This one could take a bit. Alright. Maybe this is about middle. I don't know. Okay, it's hard to see where they're coming from. You can hear them, but where are you? Where are you? Okay. I saw you. There's a green one. Holy crap.
God, this sucks.
Walls of those guys. Oh man, is this timed or what the hell? I'm almost at 40 of them. Please don't tell me after that 50 or something. See a timer, so like I don't know what. Hmm. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I missed you. Did I do it? Oh, hell. God damn. Well, every single wall was covered. Oh, shit, that sucked. Okay, where? What? Oh, over here. Boy. Okay, how do I get out of here then? No. No. No, thank you. Okay, so we gotta go up where she, her arm popped out. Oh, hell. Okay, I don't think I have to crouch anymore. Rainbow. I heard something. Where? There's a door. I hear lots of noise. Why am I not going? The stairs are broken. Crap. Are we supposed to go this way? Is there a thing to... Oh. Whoops. Okay, try that again. Okay, how? It's too far down. Okay. Okay, I think I've got it.
Press the button to feed me candy.
To feed you?
Oh, nom nom.
Oh, God.
Feed me more. Oh, nom nom nom. More candy.
Okay. Don't like the sound of that at all. Okay. This is locked. Hi. Yeah. Huggy's girlfriend. Am I supposed to run in a direction? Walking away. Okay, do we follow you? Oh, didn't open all the way. She vanished. Can you go up here? No. Okay, so. Oh, wait a minute. Oops. Oh, no, wait a minute. Okay. Oh, it's dark. What? Oh. That led straight back out. Okay, so. Okay, hopefully we didn't need that anymore. Ah, button. Not sure what we're doing with this, but... this way. Hmm. Okay.
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear. So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my AFRs realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see a mop handle lodged under the innovation wing.
So, what you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke beyond me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and a mop handle jolts on its own. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing. Maybe you just
I hear a lot of noise.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't people.
All that?
Who are you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skim it!
Marcus.
What is that?
Not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Hmm? Gotta make up your mind. Like, that was... So, Jack is in this. Okay, so where was the... No? Okay. So, not quite, right? So let's try opening this. Okay. Oopsie. It seemed to have got me self stuck. Okay. Well, at least there's these little crawl holes here. So you can get unstuck. Oh, that's where that one goes. Okay. So let's try and figure this out. Damn it. This sucks. Thinking both of those need to be at the same time, maybe. Dang it. Oh! Someone that's quicker would be no problem at doing this. Holy crap. I think I know what you're supposed to do. I just no good at it. Come on, go, 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 go. Before it shuts on me. Okay. Did I do it? Oh, it's noisy. Expecting something to come chasing me. Okay, well, I don't want to go that way. Am I supposed to go in the hole? Wait. Apparently. Oh god, that's the huggy wuggy whack-a-mole. Yeah. There's so many different colors to that. Oh god damn, I don't remember what the last one was. Wrong direction.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good.
No, this is hard.
Ready for the final game, statues.
Oh, statues.
Down the stairs one last time. Hope you had a fun day at the
musical
station.
Memory. Okay, open. No open. Ah! That startled me. So do we have to? Oh, wow. Okay, it's open. Don't close on me. The big funny fuzzy thing. This is a very different color. Ew, yucky. What the hell are you? I don't know if I like the looks of you. Well, that's closed. What's this? Tires. Oh, there's another thing in there. What's that do?
Do you want to play with Peter?
Sounds like Scooby, what the hell?
Caterpillar or Bug? Trying to crawl in on all 400. I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Will you have some bones for pizza?
Oh god, that sounded weird and creepy. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure how this works. Hmm. way there's a candle. Whoops. Dang it. I suck at these handles. Okay, so I have to keep holding it till it burns. Really? What about this side? Is that not a handle then? There's gotta be some reason for this. Okay, so... You can't actually get there. I'm so bad at this. Okay. I don't want to say some short time. Okay. God damn it. No? Damn it. Run. Oh no, you don't need that. Damn, what did that do? I hear a lot of noise. I don't know what that did. Open it.